The Lord is calling us to a banquet.